The Imperial Stormtrooper is still missing, following an apparent conversion to environmentalism. Sources have told us that his name is Brian, and that he's armed and dangerous. It's thought that his relationship with the polar bear is behind his disappearance. And in other news, the Greenpeace ship Arctic Sunrise is heading north to document the rapid melting of the Arctic sea ice.